I'm Eleonora.
I'm Alin.
And we are both from Biella in the north of Italy. We are both nurses.
We moved for a better future. So we decided to come to Ireland because they gave us the opportunity to work as nurses permanently.
The most difficult thing are the difference between the culture, between Italy and Ireland, and then the language, and of course, missing the family a lot.
Eleonora came here without English, so she just improved day by day her English.
Oh, I didn't speak English at all, yeah. So it was really hard in the beginning.
Without free movement, our life would have been different, because probably we'll still be in Italy trying to and fight for a work, for a job.
Without any results.
Yeah,
possible.
Trying and trying. Free movement means opportunity.